there was a few papers of mine got into the got a high ranking in the Science Citation Index, and they have a special journal that if a paper ranks very high in that, they ask you to write a little sketch on how you came about to write this paper and how you did with it. And they asked me, they had two papers. One was the 1971 Naturwissenschaften paper, that's about life, origin of life. The name of the paper was Self-Organization of Matter and the Evolution of Biological Macromolecules. And the other was a paper written a few years earlier. It said proton transfer, acid base catalysis, and enzymic hydrolysis. So a paper on the fast reaction and here on the slow reaction of evolution. They say, what is the connection between the two areas? And I said, yes, there's a very close connection. It is the we studied reactions. We studied simple reactions, so we know what is possible. So we know that not only what is possible, we also know what is not possible. In other words, how fast can a reaction be? And then we say, is there anything in the living material which is cannot be explained, which is mystical? And the answer was no. The reactions go as well as they could go, but they never do more than that. They are optimized, but we can understand where the optimal limits are, and they reach it, but not more.